know what's happened to him, what he's done.
He hasn't done anything. He didn't attack Patrick. He was set up, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm still his mother. You don't get to decide what I do or don't know about him.
Oh, he does. It was Sean's choice. He told me not to tell you.
And why would he say that?
It's no shame in innocence, Stacey.
It's obvious my lad's been normal. I mean, that Jason is late. They've given him such pain and feel
sick. Don't buy it, Sammy.
It's obviously made him delirious. It's what we've been for. It's all right. Charlie, it's fixed. I mean, just declare that I spoiled and do a remark and do a Grand National the next day or whatever he's feeling better.
So it can be fixed more than you're liking, you be.
It's not fixed. That's natural selection. You can't penalise talent.
Oh, all right, I see. Evil prospers when good men do nothing.
Yeah, me too. So that's a trophy cost.
I'll try for something.